Well, the grouper season is closed, and environmentalists are hoping that fishermen obey the laws during that period. A new report from the International Union for Conservation of Nature suggests that the Nassau grouper is just shy of being extinct, as it now is considered a critically endangered species. Meantime, the National Trust is encouraging fishermen to allow the grouper to reproduce so that we'll have them in the future. The season is closed until the end of February.